become children of God, to those who believe in his name. So what does it mean?